Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
An important development in diplomatic arena that yesterday India has summoned UK envoy to India regarding that British Parliament has discussed farmer issues.
Look, in democracies, you are free to discuss whatever you, within your parliamentary rules, are prepared to discuss. So just as we in India can discuss, say, the Israel-Palestine issue as we have done, or we can discuss, if we so choose, any other domestic issue or foreign country, the British Parliament has the same right. I don't blame the government of India for doing its job in speaking up for its point of view. But we must recognize there is another point of view, and that people in democracies, elected representatives, are free to air their point of view on this. I don't think there is something so surprising. And we should just take this as part of the normal give and take that happens between democracies.
After taking charge by Biden in the US, that first time will PM Modi and Biden will share the stage or dais through virtually in a quiet meeting. How you see this development?
This is a very important development, and I would say a very welcome development. The Quad is becoming more and more important as a vehicle for coordinating the approaches of four key countries that are democracies in this region, that are influential in this region and have a strong military presence as well.